Hello friends, how are you all? I hope you all must be doing fine and welcome to our YouTube channel, that is Unknown Gyan. And in this video, we will be discussing about some interesting fact, that is, why do we sneeze? Basically, you know, now whenever someone sneezes near us, we just run away due to COVID, right? Yeah, so this was a part of fun. So let's get started with this. See, sneezing is a mechanism your body uses to clear the nose. When the foreign matter such as dirt, the pollen smoke or the dust which enters the nostrils, the nose may become irritated or tickled. And when this happens, your body does what it needs to do, that is, it clears the nose and it causes a sneeze, that is, achoo. A sneeze is one of the body's first defenses against invading bacteria and bugs. So now let's see what a sneeze. Have you ever wondered what sneeze is exactly? A sneeze is a sudden burst of the air which is expelled from the lungs through the nose and the mouth. It is the result of the inflammation of the trigeminal nerve in the nose. This nerve is linked to the sneeze center of the brainstem and it sends signal that promote the person to sneeze. It usually occurs when something like dust or the pollen, it irritates the mucous membranes of the nose and throat. As a reflex, your body sneezes in order to get rid of whatever is causing the irritation. The process of sneezing, it typically begins when your immune system, it releases chemicals such as the histamine or you can say as leukotrienes due to the presence of allergies or to fight infections from the foreign pathogens like the common cold and flu viruses. These chemicals bind to receptors on the trigeminal nerve and cause the allergic reaction symptom of the sneezing. Now next comes is what causes sneezing. Sneezing can be the early symptom of the cold or allergy. Sneezing spreads viruses like the cold or a flu by creating the aerosol droplets containing the viruses that cause the infection, which may then be inhaled by the healthy individuals. Sneezing happens when the mucous membranes in your nose or the throats are irritated. Several factors can cause your mucous membranes in your nose and the throat to be irritated. These include allergy to the pollen or heavy fever, mold, dander and dust. Secondly, a virus like the common cold or flu. Triggers such as the dust, the air pollution, the dry air, the spicy foods and the powders. A single sneeze can produce up to 40,000 droplets. Now, we'll see how to treat the sneezing symptoms. Whether your sneezing is from cold or flu virus or allergies, you can relieve the symptoms by finding an over-counter medicine with an antihistamine. Nyl and the flu therapy, nighttime for the example, have an antihistamine in them to relieve the sneezing and the runny nose symptoms associated with cold or flu. Many over-the-counter cold and flu products relieve the multiple symptoms. Identify what symptoms you have other than sneezing, if any, to ensure that you are picking the product that is best to fit for your situation. Then next comes is, when is sneezing a problem? Sneezing can be bothersome, especially if you find yourself running through the box of tissues every allergy season. However, sneezing is rarely a sign of the serious problem. Some people with specific conditions may experience the additional symptoms or the complications if they sneeze too much. For example, people with the frequent nose bleeds might experience more bleeding episodes with sneezing. People with the migraines may experience additional discomfort if a sneeze occurs while the headache is present. Not every person will respond to the external stimuli or allergens the same as people around them. If you don't sneeze after walking in a hay field or taking a deep breath from the bucket of a daisy, don't worry. Some people's nasal passages are not as sensitive as you. If you begin frequently sneezing and cannot pinpoint any obvious cause, make an appointment to see your doctor. While a few sneezes may not be an indication of anything worrisome, but it's always better to talk to about your new symptoms and look for an underlying issue than suffer the frequent sneezing. Now, let's move forward with how to avoid catching and spreading your sneezing symptoms. This point is more useful these days. See, the best way to avoid the sneezing symptoms for yourself is to understand what may cause you to sneeze. If it is due to allergies, when you identify your triggers, then you will know the specifiers to avoid. For example, if the sneezing usually happens when you have been exposed to an allergen, then you are sensitive to plan to avoid the areas with that allergens. Also, maintain the proper hygiene to decrease the chances of getting the common cold, which can also cause sneezing. To protect yourself from the colds and the flu, which can include sneezing symptoms, the Centers for Disease and Control, that is CDC, recommends that you should, following you could be seen on the screen, what you should do. See, wash your hands frequently with soap and water. Do not touch your eyes, nose and mouth with the unwashed hands. Keep your distance from people who are sick. To protect others around you from catching your cold or flu virus, the CDC suggests the following 7 tips. Stay at home while you're sick and keep children at home. Don't make the close contact with other people. Avoid hugging, kissing or shaking hands. Before you cold or sneeze, make sure that you are at a safe distance away from the people. Cold and sneeze into a tissue and throw it away, or cough or sneeze into your upper shirt sleeve while completely covering your mouth and nose. Wash your hands after coughing, sneezing or blowing your nose. And disinfect frequently the touch surfaces and the objects, including the toys and the doorknobs. So please remember these safety tips to avoid the sneezing, the allergies or the symptoms for the cold and the flu. So these are the interesting reasons behind why do we sneeze. I hope you all must be clear with the information which we discussed today. However, if you have any doubt, any query, do comment in the comment box given below. For more interesting and related videos, please do subscribe and hit the bell icon, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video, and if you like this video, please do share with your friends and family. Take care, stay safe. Thank you.